train your brain how to improve your lunchtime memory. Green is less than something important. Three, you might maybe it was an answer to a question, the name of a question, or where you left your keys. Fortunately, memory can be improved. People's ability to remember has less to do with natural time and then it's lesson where training and the practice. When students want to prepare for the test, they often try to study by simply reading over the material again, copy notes, etc. But this means things of remembering are not always effective. People remember more when they actively engage when they mature when they are learning. Passively receiving it. One great way to do this is to test aggressively on the material. Come up with questions about the topic and try to answer them without looking at your notes. It also helps to try to engage.
Engage with
the natural in different ways. For example, you could scan through our
diagram
the information, or you could really work out learning or studying guides. The more you use the information, the more likely you are to remember it. When I was 9, I began learning to break the fruits and my music
instruction
giving me some tips on practice. He said that it's better to practice for 5 minutes.
Five minutes a day,
7 days a week, then for 2 hours on one day. The same goal for remember information. The more spread out the time you spread reviewing information, the more likely you are to remember it. A psychologist named Ernie Ebbinghaus named an important discipline.
Discovery
about memory and forgotten. He found that people think to forget information in a regular pattern. They forgot the most information structure effect learning it. The rate at which they forgot things
slows down
over time. Every time the people revisit
the person reviews
the information, it causes them to forget less of it, which means they remember more. So it is essential to reveal things you wish to remember.
Want to remember
structure around
shortly after learning them.
Over time, you can reveal them less and less
frequently.
Ability
means applying
this
strategies
will help improve your memory so that unless you can access
everything
you learning where you need it.
哎，不错哦。